Giving that birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof.